Santa knows where to find all the best and hottest smartphones just in time to make this Christmas better and bigger than ever. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless. Ho, 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 ho.
For at least the last 70 years, the city of Wheelwright's main source of water has come from an abandoned coal mine, but all that has changed in the last few days.
They started on Friday, so we started having people call in and say they were losing water pressure. So when we got those calls, we went back to see. We had nothing down, so the utility workers go in the mines where we get our water supply, and they find that there's no water. And why there's no water, we don't know. But we don't understand how probably millions of gallons of water just disappear.
Mayor Hall says they're working around the clock to get water back into homes.
We had a connection at the junction with Southern Water District. We had a system set up down there for probably 20 years. And it was a ready pump and everything. So we go down, we kick it on. And what we're finding out is the pump that we have down there is not pushing the water all the way through town to all customers. So we're in the process of putting in some extra pumps to bring the water on up through town, like in the higher elevations, like 79 Hill, Hall Holler, Branham Holler. We're working on pushing that water on up to them.
Although the city is doing everything they can to remedy the situation, there is still something residents can do to help.
We've set up a temporary tank for anybody that needs to come and get water, like for maybe to flush their commode or basic water needs that they will need. What we're hoping is that people will cut back and use what water, just what you have to use, until we can get this problem resolved.
Mayor Hall gave no specific time frame for the matter being resolved and asked that everyone simply be patient. Reporting from Wheelwright, I'm Shawn Allen for EKB News.